Just read Gravediggers, Mountain of Bones. Author Chris Krovatin's representation of zombies reveals him as a bigoted pulsist. More concerned with whether or not a heart beats than whether it feels and loves. Chris Krovatin is entirely out of touch with the plight of the modern undead. Dear cherished reader, I had no idea my views on zombies were so askew. Perhaps this is because I know so few zombies myself. Would you consider discussing this in person?